Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And so I'm just looking over the Empire Frontiers announcement here. And it looks like the new faction warfare stuff has started. And the Minmatar portion revolves around exploration. So, what I think I'm gonna do is go back to Heck. Fit myself up a new exploration frigate, or modify the fit if I've got one already, I don't remember. And head on out to Turner.
Warp drive active.
It's been a very long time since I did faction warfare. If I remember correctly, you had to be in a specific corporation, Minmatar Militia or something, maybe. Minmatar Militia is noted in the announcement, and that there are benefits that you can get, like protection from NPCs, if you are a member of that, member of the faction militia. So I don't know if that means I'll have to actually change corporations. If it does, that's fine. I'll do that. But if it doesn't, then also cool, I guess.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Doesn't seem like an amount of money I'm likely to actually get, but I can probably get 11. Still high for Veldspar, but not so high that people are gonna balk at it. Right, so I do have a probe. Go ahead and make that active. Let's make sure nothing needs repairs. Make sure we're insured. Okay, so what's it gonna cost us to get 7 of these guys? Alright, well, let's see where we're going, first of all. Where is this? In Turner. It's 2 U's. Only 7 jumps. It's not too bad. Alright, so where are we going? Roar. Sproko. Okay. So are any of these on that line? That's the other direction. That is also the other direction. Let's do that. Okay. Well, I think I'm just going to bite the bullet since we can afford it right now. In there. Let's see what we got. Alright, let's check our fit. Is there anything we could do better? Almost certainly yes. Be fine. Right. That's fine. Eh, probably not. Okay, let's see. Yep, can't run that. I guess is as good as this ship can get, unless I do something weird with it. All right. Well, off we go.
warp drive active.
And once again, we'll be looking out for a hideaway. We can get ourselves an easy kill, hopefully. Or an easy 5 kills, I guess.
Warp drive active.
Surrounding systems in the same constellation, with additional hotspots emerging in Egmar and Bard in the coming days.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
About these novice installations. Should we try it?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Let's see. Okay, so Tribal Liberation Force is the corporation. Let's see. All right, as a solo player, can enlist an entire corporation or alliance. Okay, capture time is 10 minutes. Tech 1 frigates and faction ships are allowed, no corvettes. NPC defender is frigates. All right. Was there a countdown? Does it match with the suspect timer? I don't know. I don't know how this works. I'm just hoping no one else comes in here. Okay, complexes are defended by a single NPC, in rare cases two. It's designed to be killed without too much trouble by a player ship of similar size. Once killed, the NPC defender will respawn after between 90 and 180 seconds. For novice and small complexes, medium and large complexes, the NPC respawns after between 90 and 300 seconds. Right, so novice is frigates, small is destroyers, medium is cruisers. Each type of complex contributes the same amount to capturing a system, measured in victory points. Capturing larger complexes result in higher rewards. Additionally, capturing complexes in enemy-held systems gives higher rewards than capturing complexes in friendly-held systems. Cool. So, you can donate loyalty points to do upgrades to friendly controlled systems. I doubt I'll be doing that anytime soon. But for a long time player that's already built up, you know, to the point where they can kind of get whatever they want, that's maybe worthwhile. Capturing a point takes away 10% of the reward that you get from the system. Alright, so capturing this complex should give me 5,000 LP. I guess. If it's tier 1. I don't know if it is or not. should be higher tier. I might get more. I guess we'll find out when we see how much LP we earn. Let's see. Can attack pilots who are enlisted in the enemy militia anywhere in New Eden. Concord or sentry guns will not interfere without impacting your security status, and of course they can also attack you. This effect is mostly felt in high sec, where you now have to be on the lookout for enemy players. If I enter enemy controlled space, I'll be attacked by NPC faction Navy ships. Dock and stations controlled by enemy NPC factions in the war zones. We can dock at enemy NPC stations in all other parts of space. I wonder. I might not be able to capture this thing. Yeah, so it's been more than 10 minutes. I haven't captured it, so I'm assuming that means that I can't because I have a joint faction warfare. All right, so looks like what I need to do is join the Tribal Liberation blah de blah.
Warp drive active.
Stop. Get my drones. Button doesn't work anymore. Have to go back.
Warp drive active.
Someone's been attacking Republic haulers.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
That's a whole bunch of Republic Holler wrecks.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, well, let's see. Let's see if we can't do some scanning. There's only one way to find out what's in there, right? Let's go.
Warp drive active.
I'm gonna put outsiders, councilors, by eyes, 20 real crusade militia are welcome to enter and collect the observatory data for secure transport. One of the councilors will be attacked on site by the defenders of this facility. Wow, that sounds hostile.
Warp drive active.
And it is hostile. Let's go.
Warp drive active.
Oh no. Can I survive? Probably not. Got me locked down. Can I kill one of them? Probably not. Nope. Okay. Well, that was a mistake.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I've lost 5 ships. Very cool. That's under Soldier of Fortune, right? Yeah, destruction. 5 ships lost.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Security services. All right, let's see. What do we got here? Rents, industry, bidding. See, got action campaigns. Okay, so Mars got control of most of these. There.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, Kellen Capsuleer, one faction warfare mission, defend a novice complex, capture a novice complex. Okay. Well, seems like what we need to do then is head back to Heck and return with the Slasher. But we're coming up on an hour already, and I'm trying to make shorter videos, so we've joined up with Faction Warfare. Probably should have done that sooner. And do we have jump clans? Don't have the skill. So yeah, we're gonna have to go and come back with a ship. We'll do that tomorrow. So a sad day. Pour one out for our fallen probe. But we've learned something. So, until next time, have a good one.